Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lauren, if you're new here. And today I just got in the mail my CBD MD order, and I'm excited to try it. I've been running out of the CBD brand that I normally use, and I thought I would try a couple new ones and share them with you guys if I like them. So I got this box. It comes with, this is what I'm really excited about, the freeze. It's kind of like a natural CBD, like biofreeze, or what's the other one? Like icy hot. And then the CBD oil, the CBD capsules, and I got the sleep ones. So they have melatonin in them. Super excited about that. And the gummies. So I am gonna try them out for a while, and then I'm going to come back and tell you guys how I have liked these products so far from cbdMD. Hey guys, welcome back. I am back with the cbdMD kit that I got, and I'm here to tell you how I liked it. So to remind you, it comes with the freeze, which is kind of like a better alternative for like an icy hot or something like that. And it contains CBD in there. It comes with the oil, it comes with the sleep capsules and the gummies. And I have been loving this stuff. Okay, my two favorites of this whole entire thing are, first, probably, I think this is like my number one. It's hard to pick between these two, but the freeze, I have been obsessed with. I've been using this so much, especially with me working out a little more. I've been using this almost every single day if I have sore muscles. The other day I actually woke up and I had a little bit of a, like, I slept on my neck weird. So I was using this on my neck and it provided so much relief. It is like that, it does have that like menthol smell to it. So just keep that in mind. I would definitely 100% recommend the freeze. If you get anything from cbdMD, the freeze is where it's at. My husband even used this a couple times, and the first time he used it, he was asking me like, what is this? Is this like kind of like smells like biofreeze? And he used it, and it was literally like not even 20 seconds after he put it on, he used it like on his upper back, and he was like, this stuff works way quicker, like way better than that other stuff. So he likes this too. I think this is probably my favorite of the four that came with it. But my other favorite are the CBD PM capsules. And I'll show you what one of these capsules look like, but these contain 3 milligrams of melatonin in addition to the 17 milligrams of the hemp extract. So that includes CBD, and I have been taking these whenever I feel like I need a little extra like kick to get me to bed. These are the capsules. You just take one of them, and they're really easy for me at least to take. And when I take these, it's THC free, by the way, all of this, broad spectrum, but when I take one of these, I sleep really good. I've probably used at least half of these, and inside this, it comes with 30 soft gels. So, and on the front, it says there's 16.5 milligrams of specifically of CBD per soft gel. So that's on the higher end of other soft gels that I've used. And then the gummies are amazing. These are probably one of the better tasting gummies, CBD gummies, that I've ever taken and eaten. And so funny, because I actually remember cbdMD is a company that, before I even started taking CBD, I was at an event. This is obviously like pre-2020. I was at an event and cbdMD was there, and they had a little booth and they were giving out samples of their gummies, and I had one of their gummies, and I like remember feeling so like so good, so calm, so relaxed. It didn't put me to sleep. It was like the middle of the day, but it just made my body feel so good. So it's funny, because that is kind of how I remembered cbdMD to try. The gummies are super good. They're like a tropical, I think it's called like tropical mix. And then the oil. So the oil is just CBD oil. Put it under your tongue. This is a 300 milligrams. I really wanted to get like all the other products to try them out, but I would probably next time get a little bit higher of a dosage than the 300 milligrams, but this is a great place to start if maybe you're new to CBD or you're looking for CBD to help you with anything like anxiety, sleep, pain, inflammation, joint pain, anything like that, in addition to so many other things that it can help. But this would be a good place to start. But I love cbdMD because their quality is great. They've been around for so long. They are super trustworthy as a company. And also, they offer so many different dosages, like a very good amount of oils and different products to choose from. So check them out. I'm adding all of this to my routine. But again, I reviewed some other CBD companies on my channel before, but I love to try new ones, especially when I feel like my body gets kind of used to like one brand or the other. I like to like try new things and see how I like them. So this is a thumbs up for me. If you guys want to check it out, I'll put a link below and you can find out some more details. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions. I'd be happy to help answer those. And go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and turn on the notification bell so you can get notified of all my new videos and reviews. And give this a thumbs up if you like this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.